Hi, my name is Bo Sanchez, and I am with my amazing business mentors. You have Rex Mendoza, you have Edward Lee, and Dean Pats Lapid. And we will be together on stage on July 27 for you. It's called Wealth Conference, and it will be for your financial life. Rex Mendoza will be talking about how to be a great employee with an entrepreneur's mindset. How can we help your career? How can you have the right attitude and the right work ethic so that you will grow in your career? Edward Lee will talk about stock market investing, how to grow your money over time so that you will have your millions, even with small amounts of money, every single month invested. And then Dean Pakslapid will be working on your possibility of becoming an entrepreneur. And it will be an exciting day. I will be talking about mindset, so crucial to grow your financial life. I want to thank you, brothers, for being a blessing to my life, to my financial life, and how I want to pass you on. I don't want to be selfish. Uh-huh. I want to pass you on to other people so that other people will also be helped. You know, we've been able to help thousands of people already through the Truly Rich Club, through your help. And we just want to continue the journey. And thank you so much.
Yep. Okay.
Dean, your idea of it's amazing how you've been able to help people who, you know, they're starting their business.
Yep.
And you've been able to do that.
Yes.
through the Truly Rich Club, through the seminars. And what's gonna happen on that day? Give us a tiny preview.
A snippet. So
yeah.
I want you to do goals and have the goal. So goals and the goal.
And the goal.
And there are three E's to prosperity. So you've got enterprise.
Yeah.
You've got estate or even employment. Yeah. And then of course you've got equities. So the easiest, of course, is employment. So Brother Rex, of course, I don't want to jump the gun. He will explain that. It's all about building your career through employment. In the case of Edward, is building your wealth through investment, safe investments.
Yeah.
Over, and then in my case, it's building wealth through entrepreneurship. Yeah. So money mind, money means, money more. Money mind is you. Money means is Brother Rex, money more is Edward and myself. So in the end, without much ado and without diverging all the lecture, it's your cash now, it's your cash flow, and it's your cash grow.
That's Dean for you. Rex, just give a little snippet of what you want to share.
I really want to share the regular pathway. As you mentioned, more Filipinos are entrepreneurs and people get stuck. People get into the quagmire thinking that this is not for me. But other people do very well at that.
Yeah.
And on top of doing very well at it, they progress and become investors and entrepreneurs as well. I'm going to be sharing my journey. I'm going to be sharing how I was able to do it, the blessings that I've had, but more importantly, I'm going to be sharing my failures. There were a lot of times when I felt that, you know, everything's going wrong, it might not be for me and all that stuff. I guess all of us go through those challenges. It's a way of overcoming those and rising above the challenge that shaped us there.
Yeah.
I think that's what it's going to be there for me. It's telling all of those guys, hey, it can be done. I mean, I know a lot of people that
have done it. Beautiful. There you have it. Edward Lee.
Well, we've been doing this for so many years already.
Absolutely.
And the major purpose is really to educate as many Filipinos as possible so that they can be successful to have a financial freedom after 10, 20 years of a simple, small amount of money and then just being able to we call the three basic law of money, saving, and reinvesting. So, I mean, join us so that you know, you can learn how to do this properly.
Wonderful. It's exciting that we're here for you. Once again, July 27, click that link and I'm you know, reserve your seat at Wealth Conference. Work on your financial life. You know, no one else will. You have to take responsibility for that area of your life, not only for you, but for your family, and not even just for your family, but for the mission that God has for your life. See you July 27, Wealth Conference. Click on that link. God bless you.
Okay.